Number 12 Oklahoma State stormed back from down 14 points in the second quarter to beat number 25 Texas 32-24 in Austin on Saturday. The Cowboys defense stepped up in the second half while holding the high-powered Texas offense to just 92 total yards. Texas had multiple opportunities to seal the win in the fourth quarter but floundered each time. Down 1 point at the Oklahoma State 35-yard line, the Longhorns went 4 and out to turn over the ball on downs and give the Cowboys possession at midfield. Texas later allowed a touchdown to give itself one last chance to tie the game, but Longhorns QB Casey Thompson, who completed 15 of 27 passes for 179 yards, a touchdown and two picks in one of his worst performances since taking over as starter, threw an interception. Oklahoma State running back Jaylen Warren quietly outdueled Heisman hopeful Bijan Robinson, especially in the second half. The speedy Warren carried the ball 33 times for 193 yards to set up several of Oklahoma State's key scoring drives. Robinson carried the ball 21 times and caught 3 passes for 173 all-purpose yards and 3 scores. With the win, Oklahoma State has now beaten 3 AP top 25 ranked opponents in a row for the first time in program history. Texas, Baylor and Kansas State were all ranked number 25 in the poll. Oklahoma State moves to 6-0 and should enter the top 10 on Sunday. Texas, meanwhile, is 0-5 in the weeks after playing Oklahoma in the past 5 seasons. The Longhorns dropped to 4-3, including 0-3 against all 3 ranked opponents on the schedule. The loss also gives Oklahoma State a key tiebreaker while pushing for a Big 12 championship game appearance come December. After winning all 3 nonconference games by just 1 score, it seemed improbable that the Cowboys would have a shot at the conference crown. But after moving to 3-0 with 3 straight wins over then-ranked opponents, Oklahoma State has wrested away control of the Big 12 title game race. The Sooner State pairing of Oklahoma and Oklahoma State are the lone undefeateds remaining in the Big 12, with both holding a tiebreaker over Texas heading forward. The Cowboys also have cemented tiebreakers over Kansas State and Baylor, two of the other top contenders. Oklahoma State will be underdogs against Iowa State and Oklahoma to close the year, but the Cowboys can afford both losses and still have a chance at the Big 12 title. For the second consecutive week, Texas blew a big lead against a ranked opponent. Last week it was 21 points against Oklahoma as the Sooners overcame the largest deficit in Red River Showdown history.